Dream bigger. Give in to temptation. Play all night. The Diamond Casino and Resort.
Oh, hey. Good to see you. Listen, Mr. Cheng has agreed to a meeting with the Duggan family. I'm worried. It's a very complex situation. They're clearly not above some fairly heavy tactics. And given the dubious nature of the Cheng's fortune, I can't really ask for help. Can you come with us? Thank you.
Let's party! 这些小兵想我是好笑吗? 我要送他们天涯丸!
It is the strangest thing. Ever since he tried new personal trainer fella, he's very excited, very angry, lots of exercise.
Oh, Jesus. A juiced up meth head and an angry pair of Texans. Debbie, can you have two cars brought around front? And make it quick.
Take us to the Marlow Winery. You know what we are doing there? We are meeting Avery and Thornton Duggan, Texan investors. They have been trying to buy the casino.
混蛋！他们竟敢在太岁头上动土！
Mr. Cheng laments their methods. They have been very aggressive, very dishonest, a hostile takeover, with dirty tricks. They were behind all the bad behavior at the Diamond recently. Except for Mr. Cheng's.
他妈的！我们该毙了这只家伙！告诉他们！
Mr. Cheng is expressing his frustration. They are very heavy-handed.
出总要多久? 我坐不住了！我想做些深蹲!
耐心点，当我们到了，你就可以下去跑一跑。我现在拳头好用！
The trainer, Brucey? He said he would work on Mr. Cheng's mind and body. So far, it's just high-intensity training, lots of performance-enhancing drugs, and very little mindfulness.
Fuck mindfulness!
You see, He is very angry. These bull shock pills, they are worse than the crank.
你在说什么? 我很好啊。没事。That's how we roll, bitches!
Mr. Chang is very excited. It is very important meeting. If we can persuade them the casino is not for sale, maybe they will go away and leave us to exploit Americans' gambling and alcohol addictions in the name of entertainment and peace.
Yeah!
It's up here.
We are almost there.
You can park up there.
Waiting for you out on the terrace, if you want to follow me.
Jesus. You can see what all those private military investments have got them.
So glad you could come to the vineyard. A little Cabernet?
No. You want to do burpee?
Excuse me, son?
You want to do burpee? Box? What? You got a problem?
Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just
did. What my uncle's trying to say is...
Excuse me. I was not finished.
Excuse me, sir.
It's not a problem, Thornton. Well, now, boy, you're going to sell us your casino. Don't get no confusion about that. See, I want it. So all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
这他妈的混蛋，以为自己在乎谁？ 我看起来像他妈妈，像吗？
Mr. Chang is very sorry, but casino's family business and not for sale.
You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, would you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it? Yeah. Miss Agatha Baker and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is... significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Just follow me, miss.
What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chan, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear? Where I come from, you don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently in your parts. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation as gentlemen. Now, on second thought, I ain't a gentleman. Shoot the bastards!
Hello?
Take us to Pacific Bluffs Country Club. We'll lay low.
Towson don't lay low. Towson go crazy. They will suffer.
We got helicopters following us. This is not going to end well.
Shoot those motherfuckers out of the sky.
They're after us. The Duggins mean serious business.
They don't know serious. They are dead men. Me and Bruce can kick their ass.
I'm not sure if Mr. Kibbutz is right man for that job.
What we need for a fast what you want.
It looks like they're backing off.
Pussies, bro. I said it.
Okay. I think we made it.
Hey, how did the meeting go?
All things considered, very... not very well.
This bank goes to the 敢来惹我，人来自千套，想开战吗？那就来啊！那个架不是的。
Jesus, they didn't teach us a business school. Thank you for your help.
I'm not going to lie. I'm feeling extremely anxious.
Matters have continued to worsen. I think the grad school term is a clusterfuck. Come to my office, okay? There's a meeting that I need you at. I may or may not be there.